For the second year in a row, Texas State University has enrolled over 11,000 new students. The pressure is on for students trying to find close and affordable housing for this next school year.
I feel like this is honestly the only apartment that I toured, and it was nice. I like how close it is to campus. I did have friends that lived at the Vistas, and comparing it to the Vistas to here, I feel like this is way more nicer.
On-campus housing is reserved mainly for freshmen, who, if they want to stay an extra year, have to participate in a lottery. That means that some of them won't be able to return.
So I'm just kind of stuck and stressed and stuck.
This year's freshman class is the largest ever, prompting school officials to be more strict in determining which students may live on campus, and the university may in the future reduce the number of students who are accepted. For Bobcat Update, I'm Katelyn Giambernardi.